Hey guys, the smell of RTC1. I'm heading off to No Man's Land. It's part 3 of the Let's Play. Hope you've been enjoying so far. Dang, look at that damage. That's from using the skill seeds to unlock all those panels in your character. You get a lot stronger that way. Mog doesn't listen. Okay. I'm gonna switch out a thing on my deck. Oh, I got another ability card. Oh, I got more of those dust guys. I can probably get rid of those later by feeding them to other cards. I'm gonna switch out one of my deck. I raised up one of the characters I wanted. Quetzalcoatl. Somewhere on here. Let's find him. Yeah, made him level 16. I think Quetzalcoatl's pretty awesome, that's why I did that. And, yeah, I think that's about it. Moving forward. I'm just gonna do as many of these as I can in a small amount of time. I'll stop if anything interesting happens. Pretty quick battle. I want to use Quetzalcoatl and see what he looks like. Well, I guess I don't need to. Let's call them out. Interesting. Level 37 mage, eh? Heretic. Oh. So Garland is the bad guy, most likely. Take him down. Who's in Keckler's? These beginning enemies are very easy. Not even a problem at all. And I think it's probably not going to get hard for a long while. Or Gil. Wonder if my graphics are all the way up. Battle difficulty. Interesting. I wonder if having it on hard gives you better stuff. Love the auto battle. Makes these things a breeze. Show me where to go, Koopo. Wreck that fool. 2,000 damage? Bang. wonder what the level caps are. More ability tickets. Shouldn't have got so many of them myself. Seemed to come out like candy. Basement of the Runic Temple. Boss of some sort here. And a red dragon. If he's a red dragon, probably needs some ice then. Go.
Hello, Kubo. I knew it was
here. It's the red dragon boss from earlier. Pretty much looks the same. Dragon tries to look intense. He's no match for me, though. Going down. Very good. Interesting. Oh, fiery gem. Fiery gem. See what happens at the end of this temple here. Ah, free movement. I'll do this in another video. Okay, so that's in for let's play number 3. I'll put this in let's play number 4.